Good and evil.
Johnny Cash.
Okay. I've just got to get the suitcases for BellEnd Farm we're going to.
Fair enough.
TeaPot smashing competition.
Right, let's go then, Kem.
All aboard BellEnd Farm.
BellEnd Farm, all aboard!
No, anything illegal in there, like teapot?
No, this has actually got adult. Play things in, does it?
You can't see any rubber nipples or anything, can you?
What do you reckon, Kev?
Just take one.
If we take one, we can fill it
with
two.
Have you got that on film, what he's just said?
Yeah.
We won't use it against you in court.
Where's the station?
It's your fat
lady. It's the song, you twat.
Well, it's not the film.
It is.
Us mucking around.
You're wasting your time!
Alright, you just...
You're wasting your time!
Alright, munchkin.
Anyways, can you get your pets
off
the control?
Because
you've got the travel.
Town Nil, probably.
That's where BellEnd Farm actually is. Let me see if the string...
He's on the phone, Ken. He's phoning for the police. He's in there, look, Ken. Excuse me. Could you help me a little bit? Do you know how much is a ticket? A return to BellEnd Farm.
BellEnd Farm?
Yeah, BellEnd Farm. I've got the luggage here. We're going to do a teapot smashing.
Is it adult
price? Yeah, we're all adults.
He's under five.
Right, well, if he's under five, then it'll be free.
Okay, so you've got him free then.
Right.
The adult would be...
What about 2 minutes overweight? Is that too much weight?
I might take up 2 seats.
Is that okay? He's overweight.
Is that too many?
Today's prices, for the adult, it would be £11.
Right.
Are there any
other
60s?
No.
Only the lady?
No.
Well, you're not quite 60 yet, are you?
No.
Oh,
sorry.
You're
under
60.
Yes.
So, there's £11 in his
name.
He's gone for the day.
Oh, no.
Yes.
What?
Missed it. Sorry,
last time.
Well, yes. He's not watching. Do you call him the fat controller?
It's been nice sitting there with you, Ken. And we'll be seeing you soon, Ken, because the train's coming.
Hi.
BellEnd View.
No, that is BellEnd, not BellEnd Farm. It's a BellEnd View, that one is, isn't it?
BellEnd Farm.
Two adult ones.
Two adults, yes. He's a big one though.
£11
for 2 adults, £2
for 2 adults.
Right. Is there any shagging at all?
No.
The DM
service doesn't have
It's a no shagging zone and no
pissing.
What about? No, there's no toilet.
Out the window.
Come.
Not really, unless the garbage is coming out.
Exactly.
Right.
Right.
Right, okay then.
Okay. Well, thank you.
It is Ken, isn't it?
It is Ken.
We should go and amuse ourselves on the platform. Well, thank you very much.
Yes, we're going to the waiting room.
Okay, right
with,
now.
We're teapots on the bridge.
Can you come out?
Okay. Right, so
can I
use
Ticketman?
Okay. Mr. Ticketman, we need his name.
His name's Ken.
Ken? How? Very fortuitous.
You will go to the ball!
I can pick us back up.
We're all aboard for BellEnd Farm.
Don't get there.
And just get all the luggage, mate. Don't leave anything behind.
Be seeing you, Ken. It's been nice knowing you. We're all into BellEnd Farm now for the teapot smashing competition.
BellEnd Farm?
No, Bell.
Station Master. Is this BellEnd Farm we've arrived at?
Yes.
Thank you for bringing us all this way.
Anyone?
Such a long way. So, what about getting back?
You have to make your own.
It's a man in a suitcase, Ken.
Wasn't that a film back in the old day?
Yes, it could.
Man in a kit. Yeah, keep an eye out for crazy people at nice things. No, there's plenty of crazy people.
Cheers, bud. See ya.
All aboard for BellEnd Farm.
BellEnd Farm. BellEnd Farm. Where are we going? All aboard.
BellEnd Farm. We're the BellEnd Farm. All aboard. BellEnd Farm. All aboard. All aboard for BellEnd Farm. I can see BellEnd. I say, all aboard for BellEnd Farm.
Nossos, are you coming to BellEnd Farm? Thomas!
Fucking have it! DX-wise! Fucking have it!
Do you mean Thomas? Is he going to be okay?
I don't think he's very well.